Tony, congratulations.
Tusen dank.
It ended in a dramatic fashion, this, but with 3 points to us, how important was this?
Honestly, today, I cannot say that it was not important, the victory. But for me, it was more important the feeling that the players, supporters say, come on, we are still back. Stabæk football, come back again. And this, for me, was, I had to speak well in the hotel. Let's go to be who we are. Let's go to believe in ourselves. And obviously, when you get 3 points, vel de bra, vel de bra.
What are you pleased with the most today, Tony?
Well, first of all, I have to say that this is a victory of Billy and the players. And Jan Peder and the staff. And the last one in the list, I go in the last. This is, we have to be honest, this is their victory. And I'm so proud that because I'm pretty sure that Bill is so happy about that. I say I want attitude. Attitude, compete. Arrive to the match that everyone has to feel that we cannot deliver more than what they deliver. And when you see the players, they are empty. Then believe that we won't domine the game. Believe that we go every match to say, hey, okay, we need, probably we will do mistakes because this is about game of mistakes in the end. But in overall, we don't mind the game. And in these 2 bars, 100% satisfied.